A new study by Tel Aviv University and Shamir Medical Center in Israel has indicated that hyperbaric oxygen treatment can reverse the process of aging in healthy aging adults. Researchers observed during the study that the unique method of treatment with high-pressure oxygen in a controlled pressure chamber can reverse the two major processes associated with aging. One of this is the shortening of telomeres, which are located at both ends of every chromosome. And the second is accumulation of old and malfunctioning cells in the body. The study found that taking the treatment resulted in 38% increase in telomeres length and a 37% decrease in aging cells. The researchers analyzed blood samples of the participants to arrive at the conclusions of the study.